thinking, customers, you see.
Got my eye on you, white one.
The passage is here, past this wall. Yes? This is the place. Once we enter, there'll be no returning until we reach Gels. Ready?
Yes, let's go.
Remember, wherever you land, search for a place that looks like this one. We shall meet sooner or later.
Mean we'll be separated?
It's possible. I lack your ward's talent. Zirel is the lady of time and space. I merely know how to use this arcane knowledge to a limited degree. It's time. Welcome to the Didawet Desert.
There's somewhere in our world.
Ever seen such canyons in your world? Come, we must go.
What is this place?
A very old world, thoroughly raped and destroyed.
Anything live here?
Mainly desert creatures, able to survive months on end without water. Oh, and large sand crabs beneath the surface. We must be careful they don't sense us.
And before, were there any people or elves?
Do you believe humanoids have a monopoly on destroying worlds?
So what did live here? Sentient monsters of some sort?
Look at those cliffs. Remind you of anything?
Look a bit like the bed of a giant river.
Or the bottom of a sea.
Mean there were water creatures here once?
No creatures. Merely a sea.
Trying to say that...
that there are many different worlds and even more forms of life. Many of them intelligent, much more so, in fact, than you humans. But as it turns out, not even that could stop them from exhausting all the resources of their world. To the last drop. Ah, the portal.
Looks more like a ruin.
Appearances can be deceiving.
So what are we waiting for?
For it to open. Shouldn't take but a few moments.
What's going on?
The sand crabs have sensed our presence.
Wonderful. Come on, come closer.
orb. As soon as the portal opens, you must jump in after me.
One. Very good.
What a relief.
Jump in.
Have a look. Vapors don't look terribly inviting. Damn it, gotta hold my breath. Any longer and I'd have suffocated. Those clouds, or bolt through them. Have a look. There it is. Vapors don't look terribly inviting. Damn it, gotta hold my breath. Any longer and I'd have suffocated. Those clouds, or bolt through them. Have a look. There it is. Vapors don't look terribly inviting. Got to hold my breath. Any longer and I'd have suffocated. Stench. Freeze to death if I don't hide somewhere. And I gotta find that next passage quick. If I can just find cover along the way, I should make it to the passage. light in a place like this? Someone must have lit it. With any luck, it was a certain grouchy elven sage. Snow's up to the rooftops. Wonder how long this blizzard's been blowing.
Come on.
Took you a while? Did you run into trouble?
No. Just taking in the sights. What is this place? Feels like I've been here before.
You have. You fought Eridan's projection here. Before that, Ciri fought here. For you.
What are you talking about?
Ever wondered how you managed to leave the Red Riders?
Many times, but I don't remember a thing.
Ciri came for you. She sensed you were in danger, tore you from the Hunt's grasp, then deposited you in the woods near Kaer Morhen.
Did Eridan start hunting her because of that? Because of me? Why didn't she say anything?
What would it have changed?
Where are we? World of the Enel?
No. This is Ted-Dera, the time of the end. The world destroyed by the White Frost. Alas, this awaits us all, though at differing stages of our existence.
So calm when you say that.
Eridan succumbed to his knowledge of the apocalypse. Fear rules him now. I'll not commit the same error.
Care to clarify?
Not here. Not now.
Light on the peak. Was that you?
I thought it might aid your passage. After all, that is what lighthouses do. Show the way.
I was hoping we wouldn't get separated.
I warned you it could happen.
Where'd your journey take you?
Through a world whose sun had just died. I barely reached the next passage in time.
Going after Gels is proving quite a trek. But I still don't know why he's so important.
Eridan differs from the king he killed. Power for its own sake interests him. He has little patience for bureaucracy. He spends most of his time atop his steed, leading the Red Riders. So what does he need in the capital? A good viceroy. Gels is an excellent administrator and an even better plotter. He's the most dangerous individual amongst the NL.
He got any weaknesses?
Yes. He's righteous.
Doesn't look safe here either. Let's go.
This way.
Next passage. When will it open?
Shortly.
This to you, Nalia?
The Palace of Awakening, formerly the Moon Palace. Gel's headquarters.
Beautiful.
I'm glad to know you appreciate it. Elven architecture is a bit more sophisticated than yours.
Oh, who's this? And why are they here?
I believe we're done for the day, my tulip. Be a dear and leave us alone. For I think we can agree this matter is between us and us alone, correct? Creevan of Spain, Ep Corman Maka, and the Witcher of Rivia. Kepin. Do you like my new model? Something of Lara Doran about her, wouldn't you agree, Creevan?
Her height, perhaps. Nothing more.
I see I've touched a tender spot. So let's change the subject, shall we? Care for a drink?
Got any vodka? Oh, yeah. I keep forgetting you don't touch that filth, disgraceful as it is.
I must admit, you appearing here. Quite the surprise, Witcher. Incidentally, interesting choice of allies. Do you think Avalach is honest with you? Just curious.
No, but honesty's not a facet of your species, so quit spewing bile. Won't gain you anything.
I detect a shadow of impatience in your faces, it seems. So what brings you here?
I've come to tell you who killed our king.
You've gone through a great deal of trouble to reach me. So I must believe you've put equal effort into preparing this lie.
You shall see the truth. You will dream it.
You've been a neuromancer. My intuition was correct. This will be interesting.
Better believe it. This way, please.
Witcher Geralt, a true man of action. Might I know where we're going?
To the world of the Enshae. Directly this time.
Let's go, before any guards show up.
I take it I needn't introduce our guest.
Greetings, Cyril. So it's true. The swallow has befriended the fox.
There's naught you can do to make us turn on one another.
Avalach blackmailed you. Do you not remember? Tried to force you to warm our king's bed. Treated your body like a side of pork.
I remember. But I also remember what you advised Eredin do with me once I was caught. And I remember what the Red Riders did at Kaer Morhen.
I didn't come here to argue. The proof you promised, where is it?
You will see it. In your dream.
Ah, yes. The Oneiromancer. Visions that cannot be fabricated. Do you wish to show me how Eredin murdered our king? What then? Am I to incite the NL against Eredin? Call for revolution? And proclaim Avalach our new king.
You'll do what you want. If you decide to continue serving the Regicide, so be it. Wouldn't even be surprised.
Very well. Have your oracle summon dreams of my king's last moments.
We shall all dream them, to make certain there are no misunderstandings.
Why not?
Dead. Long live the king.
You must face him on your terms, in this world. In a place of your choosing. It's your only chance. Sail to Skellige and find the Sunstone. With it, you will summon the Naugrafair. Eredin will come too. Should he call for reinforcements, no NL will answer.
You have done the thing most just. A new portal to Tir na liath will open. I shall stabilize it and you will return. Come with me.
Just as well. Could have been bluffing. Might have just said that so we'd let him go. Damn it. We should have pressed him.
Calm down. Avalarch knows him better. We'll hear him out when he returns.
Speak of the devil.
Geralt's worried. He believes we let Gels go too easily.
Can never be too careful.
Agreed. Yet I do believe Gels will keep his word, withhold support from Eredin.
Seems to me you have a plan. Care to share it with us?
Once we find the Sunstone, aided by your sorceresses and their magic, we shall draw Eredin's ship to a bay along the coast of Undvik. We will wait in ambush, lay a trap. When the King of the Hunt arrives, we will spring it and kill him.
Just like that?
Defeating Eredin will be no small feat. But we will accomplish it. Find the sorceresses of the lodge, and we'll meet at the port. Then we sail to Skellige.
Couldn't help it. We're curious about this little matter you have to resolve.
When I was last in Novigrad, I had my share of troubles.
So I heard.
A few people helped me then. Others, not so much. Now I mean to repay them both. Coming with?
Lead the way.
We need to go to Temple Isle.
Don't remember you being religious?
Nor am I now. Let's go.
Almost there.
Where are we going exactly?
To see Horson Jr.
Lead the way.
Elvin Blood.
Why are you doing this again?
I want to look him in the eyes.
What then?
Don't know. Depends what I see.
Wonderful. What?
Here to see Mr. Wiley.
Mr. Wiley's expecting important guests, so bugger off, you... Church!
Make a deal, maybe?
Yeah, a deal.
Go on upstairs. Boss is waiting.
That was strange.
To say the least.
I wonder what they're doing.
We'll know soon enough.
Well, who do we have here? Finally found your little ward. Took your sweet fucking time.
Seems in fine health to me.
Ah, because you thought you'd kill me that time. Surprise the fucking prize. Shut your trap, witch! Before somebody fills that hole for you.
Enough! I'll finish what you started.
Whoa, stop! It's me, Doodoo, Doodoo Bieberfell. You really didn't recognize me?
Dudu?
Wait, Ciri. After the heist, after Dijkstra's vault was emptied, you vanished. How'd I find you? Quick.
Butcher's yard, the mama's play, Priscilla's. You dragged me onto the stage.
Sheathe your sword, Ciri. It's Dudu.
God! You give me quite the scare.
Not wise to play games with a witcher.
Horson Jr.? Was there no one else you could impersonate?
Once we'd fled, I'd no idea what to do. I could only hide for so long. They'd find me sooner or later. It wasn't our decision. We knew he was dead, but not many others had caught on. That was my chance.
No one mourned for Horson Jr. In all his miserable life, he'd never helped a soul. Amusingly, once dead, he became a useful member of society. They say everyone deserves a second chance. Seems true enough. Horson got his, in a way, sharing it with a Doppler named Dudu.
That was courageous, Dudu. I'd never expect it from you.
Neither would I. Oh, by the way, you've no idea at the relief I feel you're alive and well.
And I'm relieved I didn't slit your throat.
Chose an interesting line of business.
Dudu's always had a head for numbers. What's a few brothels and casinos? He'll manage.
That's the thing. I don't need to. 2 weeks after Wiley died, I announced I'd seen the light of the eternal fire, sold all the illegal enterprises. I'm a blue water trader now.
Horson's men didn't protest?
I've contacts in the guilds. Run a thriving trade. Profits are twice what they were before. To Wiley's men, a purse twice as heavy means twice as much respect for the men handing it to them.
Be careful. You could get found out.
Wiley's men are too stupid to catch on. His colleagues ain't much better. Mind you, even you were fooled.
And that might have ended very badly for you.
True. I get a bit carried away at times, but mostly I'm careful.
Time's up.
Right. We must still go by the Golden Sturgeon.
It was nice to see you both. And take care of yourselves.
You too.
So long, Dudu.
Got a problem.
Why are we going to the Sturgeon?
To see a girl who helped me once.
Who might that be?
A friend of Dandelion's. Her name's Bee. She's a waitress at the Golden Sturgeon. Helped me contact Dandelion. I wish to thank her. She risked a lot.
Risked a lot? How's that?
The Devil Guard were breathing down my neck. If she'd been seen with me, she might have been flogged or worse.
Always getting into trouble.
I take after you.
Witcher, sir!
What's the problem?
My house. Something haunts it. It howls, rattles chains, shatters plates. I fear merely being there.
I visited a city
once.
Will
you see what sort of fandom this is?
But the people there were much taller and had dark skin. No.
Sounds like a wight or a puffbow. Fine, I'll tend to it.
Thank you ever so much.
A bit
different. Come with me.
It was hard going at first. I wasn't very good at controlling it. So I had to concentrate intensely.
Come back, Sir Witcher!
If you shan't help me, who will? In the crater of an active volcano. The training I did with Avalok was very helpful. Now, I merely think of the place I wish to travel to, close my eyes, and it's done.
We'll have order at last! Long live
Brandon! Geralt?
Honor of the Fatherland.
Ignorance don't want more, you guilt.
Oh. Ah!
They say some witches spy for the Black One.
By order of the Hierarch, whosoever conceals a mage in their home shall...
How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
Gave you a chance.
Should have taken it.
I spit on anything you give me.
You'll regret that, you cow.
Mind your manners. You're talking to a lady.
Stay out of this. This is not your concern.
Draw your weapons. Let's get this over with.
Whoa! What?
You're out to hurt her. I won't let you. So we'll argue and swagger and have who knows how long a pissing contest. I don't have time for that. Draw your swords.
Fucking coward! Good!
Mistake, you rat!
Good! Take your warlock!
Can't come closer.
Thank you. I seem more determined this time.
You shouldn't cross them, I told you.
I'm to bar non-humans from this establishment because some thugs threaten me. Not likely.
It's so good to see you, Bee.
And you, Ciri. Who's your charming companion?
A defender of the downtrodden.
Just so happens that I was just trodden upon head to toe. Perhaps you'd be kind enough to help me recover.
Be you, strumpet. Control yourself. This is Geralt.
Why didn't you say so to start with? Very nice to meet you. I've heard so much.
Really? What, for example?
For example, how you've saved her from woes so many times she's lost count. And how you always know how to make her laugh. That's Ciri, of course. Other ladies, however.
B, I'm standing right here.
All right. So, what brings you here, darlings?
I wanted to thank you for everything.
Oh, stop. Anyone would have done the same in my shoes.
Not many would have done it with such courage. Thank you. This is for you. A trinket to remember me by.
Oh, my. It's beautiful. Thank you. So, will you stay for stew? And keep slaughtered a piglet this morning?
Thanks. But we must still visit Far Corners.
Ah, off to see Valdo, eh? Well, shan't stop you then. They'll feed you properly there too, no doubt. Farewell to you both. And do take care of her, Witcher.
I will. So long. So, your friend, B.
What about her?
Nothing. Seems nice.
Geralt, you're terrible.
What'd I say? What's there to see in Far Corners?
The camp of some traveling circus performers. Non-humans. When I came here before, I wanted to contact Triss. Life was hard. I quickly spent nearly everything the Baron gave me. Triss and I never met, because the Temple Guard showed up. I was a wanted woman afterwards.
Triss didn't try to contact you?
How could she? She didn't know anything. In fact, she thought she was to meet another alchemist wanting to flee Novigrad. I preferred not to put her in danger. I was being hunted. Had not a copper to my name. Then I met Valdo. He and his troop helped me. Then introduced me to B. And through B, I found Dandelion. You know the rest.
Ciri, you devil incarnate, where have you been?
Come here, darling. Hello. What's this? Brought your granddad?
Hagar, you're incorrigible. Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia.
Ah, greetings. We've heard heaps about you.
Likewise, and thanks for helping Ciri.
Oh, we had no choice. Found it hard to refuse a lass like her. Well, good you're here. Come in the nick of time. Would have been gone by tomorrow.
You're leaving?
They're to start resettling non-humans shortly. We'd rather stay ahead of events.
I understand.
Problem is, we just lost two horses, and another two are too weak to haul anything.
Ah, we'll manage somehow. We don't leave till tomorrow, so naught to worry about today.
Yes, for some. I'm off to see a merchant. There's a chance I can trade our nags for a healthy horse. Wouldn't want Valdo to have anything to worry about tomorrow.
Any way we can help?
Oh, don't fret about us. We always get by somehow. Right, Ciri? What brings you here?
I've come to apologize. I disappeared so suddenly, then...
Ah, pish posh. What matters is you're back, and you're well.
This is for you. All that you loan me, plus a small premium.
Ciri, you know I can't take this.
And you know I shan't let you refuse.
I know. We'll make it the pot for a wager. Do you still race?
Of course.
Then I challenge you. Geralt, will you join us?
Gladly.
A man after my own spirit. Come.
Geralt, choose one of these.
Coming, coming.
You were faster once!
Giving you a head start. Faster! You're trailing!
Watch where you're going or you'll fall.
Seems you've slowed.
Just want to admire you from the side.
Still beat you.
I let you win.
Lovely race. Well, this calls for a celebration. Stay the evening. We've several barrels of Kedwin's best. Bonfires to be lit soon, round which all will gather. This night shall be ours.
Worked out nicely, don't you think?
What are you talking about?
You and Triss. Never expected it, to be honest.
Life's full of surprises.
So, how did the two of you
end up together? With Yen, it was fight after fight. Lots of arguments, drama. Not saying it was bad, but...
But what?
Got to be exhausting. With Triss, it's not. I finally feel harmony. A calm. Feel like things are the way they're supposed to be.
More wine?
Thanks.
I'm glad we stayed.
Me too. They like you here.
I like them too. Oh, I'd love to join them. Drink and race, travel from town to town, not worry a whit about anything.
Good plan. Think I'll go with you.
Then our future's settled. If that is, there's more than ash left of us once this is over.
Defeating the hunt won't be easy, but with the Lodge's support, Avalax, we can do this.
I fear fighting the hunt will only be the beginning, for me, at least.
What do you mean?
You promised!
In jest? Sometimes I wish I could be like them.
Drunk or giggling, whichever it is, today's your chance.
Not what I meant. I'd like to be ordinary.
Your life is yours exclusively. You choose who you are.
Geralt, you know that's never been true. All because of this damned Elderblood. My gift. My curse. Granted me all of these powers, but it's also why I've spent my life fleeing, hiding.
Then it's time to end this. Once we defeat Eredin, you'll be free.
Really? Eredin's hardly alone. There are others. They have plans for me. It was the sorceresses of the Lodge once. Now it's my father. Even Yennefer.
You're forgetting Avalach.
Avalach's different. He is intent on my gift not falling into the wrong hands, not spinning out of control. It's why he teaches me, protects me.
The sooner you get rid of that illusion, the better.
What do you mean?
There'll come a day when Avalok will ask you for a favor.
Perhaps. But if so, it will be a very, very long time from now. And I'm certain, whatever it is, he'll give me a choice. I will have the option to refuse.
Hope you're right.
That's Pablo. I plan to learn how to juggle one day.
Incredibly useful skill.
Finally found you two. Enjoying yourselves?
Bonfires, wine, jugglers. What more could you ask for?
I could name a few things I'd trade it for, but it's a life.
You seem concerned. Things not go well with the merchant.
Lost cause. The man refused to trade. I said I'd buy. He asked three arms and a host of legs for one healthy animal. We need horses. But we'll have to find another way to get them.
Ho, ho, I sense trouble.
I knew you'd warm to the notion. We mean to sneak into the man's stable. With 30 head, a few more or less won't make a difference in his life. Coming with?
Of course.
Gotta be another way to solve this. Just so happens I got some coin I could lend you.
We'd have no way to repay you.
Wouldn't have to.
A generous offer, but not one to resolve this situation. The merchant didn't object to our coin. He objected to us. I'll not trade with such scum. Believe those were his words. And if he'll not trade, we've no choice but to steal from him.
What can I do? Gotta help those in need.
Yes, yes, yes!
Must say, you didn't seem the type to me.
What type?
Steady. Time to go. We'll meet by the stables.
Agar, keep a lookout. Siri and I'll try to get inside.
All right.
Locked. Gotta find another way in. Here's the key. Quick, get in here.
Finally!
Woohoo! We did it!
Excellent work! Did you see the two fools who tried to chase us?
Almost tripped over their own boots.
Thanks, Geralt. That was splendid.
Yeah, a nice change from killing monsters.
Thanks for your help, and for visiting.
It was so good to see you all again. Hang in there, and take care of yourselves.
Don't forget us. So long.
I must bid Valdo farewell.
All right. See you at Dandelion's then. Got some things to take care of in town.
See you, Geralt.
They always perform in a mask.
They hate you.
Happiness
too,
will come today.
Sick of it. Lay me down with a barrel of beer and a cup.
Got my eye on you, white one.
Fuck.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
What do you have on offer? So long.
In short, all kisses.
bite your ass today, we'll bite it tomorrow.
Think I pissed me trousers.
Snake eyes. Got a snake's tail as well.
darling. Like what you see?
What village are you from?
Willows. Sits an area 2 days road from Bazima.
Degeneracy. The downfall of civilization.
Greetings, Master.
Hear about the contract? Really got an imp problem? Or is that just an imp or affection in the notice?
You ought not jest, Master Witcher. I know the creatures are only to exist in fairy tales, yet I saw one with my own eyes as it stole from my stall.
So what's this imp look like?
Like a mean, fat cat, but a very large one. This tall, see? And it walked upon its hind paws.
What did it swipe from you?
Once it was bread, then a fish, then apples. Might not seem like much, but added together and the business suffers. And I'm hardly alone in being pestered. It's nicked something from every stand in the square. So, will you teach it a lesson with your silver sword?
Make it worth my while and I will. Demand for witches is high, supplies low. I pick and choose my contracts these days.
Fine negotiation on your part, Master. So be it. We'll call it agreed.
Relax. I'll help you. Small businesses are the foundation of a healthy economy, and so on and so on.
Thank you, Master Witcher. I don't know if this will be of use, but most recently the thief leapt over that wall and ran into a passageway. It was the last I saw of him, and a few of my wares.
My health. It's all I ask for.
Merchant was right. Actually does look like a giant cat.
Is this necessary? On the road all day, and now...
Cram it, asswipe.
What? Do you know who I am? I'm Jean-Baptiste III. Yes, of those Baptistes, and...
All are equal before the eternal...
Looks like the imp dropped some loot. Another track.
Shut your gob and wait in line like a good lad.
Arrgh! Oh, sick. Sick of it all. Oh!
Drop down into the moat. Trail ends here.
Starvation's pushed folk beyond the river to trade and eat.
Ow!
It's all I ask.
Merchant was right. Actually does look like a giant cat.
Your strength's gone.
This is scandalous. You've kept us half the day. The fruit on my cart's rotting.
Grown on like Looks that. Like the imp dropped some loot. Another track.
I'm a law-abiding citizen. Human ancestry. Traceable through generations.
Boring.
Not a drop of Fucking elven blood.
Shite. Sure about that.
Drop down into the moat. Trail ends here. Doors wide open. Interesting. A letter? Well, well. Our imp's at least literate, if not outright educated. Doppler. Explains a lot, and complicates matters. Need a good lead to track him down. A woman's blouse, a man's shirt, a child's shoes, but only one bed. Lavender. Strong scent. Enough to track him down.
Grimy churls!
That's all I have. Had a loaf of bread too, but I dropped it. Decided not to go back.
Stop Why staring at the kids, you skin.
Rare sight. An elf and a guard of the Eternal Fire having a friendly chat.
Friendly? Nothing further from the truth. This racist here has demanded to search me, for no reason at all.
You're a non-human, I need no other reason. Lucky I didn't find anything on you. Now piss off to the woods, go play your flute.
That was some pretty bad acting. Really ought to explore other career options. Petty theft, maybe.
You dare insult an officer on duty? Let me give you some advice, mutant.
Look who's talking. I know you're a Doppler and a kleptomaniac.
Merchants put out a contract on me!
Always the same old shit.
Hey, wait!
Ah!
Why are you leering at my Elga, eh?
Really want to see an angry witcher.
Do you?
Damn, I look old.
Please, stop! I surrender.
Might be able to look like a witcher, but that won't make you fight like one.
You're donning your skins enough to know what kind of man you are, what you feel.
don't kill him, true. But then not everybody applies my rules, and not everyone's got my conscience. So start stealing somewhere else. Far from Novigrad, preferably. Golden Age of Dopplers ended here a while ago.
I know. But I thought they'd not catch me. I thought myself too smart. Serves me right. Might have learned this lesson the hard way. Time to go. Somewhere far away. But first, take this. As a token of my gratitude. So long, Witcher.
Come to sell them at market.
Any magic ones?
Greetings, Master.
Problem solved. Convinced the imp to go back to the countryside to tangle horse manes and piss in milk, as tradition ordains.
Then how would I know you speak the truth? No trophy, no reward.
There better be one, or you'll feel the invisible hand of the market smack you so hard you won't be able to sit down for a week.
I'll give you half the agreed sum, no more, and I'll not do business with you again. Greetings, Master.
Some coin too, mate.
Look awfully suspicious to me, tramp.
Beg your pardon?
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me? So long.
White one. Well, take a gander over here.
What is it?
Was it happened to Foltest again?
Hello, fella, well met. Hello, fella, well met.
Any needs, master?
I's a war veteran. Spare me, friend.
Ooh. Fiends take you!
People, help me!
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me? So long.
Honor in the fatherland.
Hey! Oi! Perhaps you would stand against our champion.
Have a drift of Tamir.
What do I want to do?
Got their asses whipped like a Novigrad whore.
You surprised? I tried to...
Must be Honorton, village from the Notice. Except, it's awful quiet. Necrophages, great. Sight. Something evil's been here. Necrophages appeared after. Necrophages tore the body apart. Can't say what killed him, though. Necrophages tore the body apart. Can't say what killed him, though. Sword wounds. Still burning. This happened recently. Somebody's well off. Especially say Velen. Chopped off with a sharp knife. Well, well. Somebody beat me to it. gut sliced open. Probably died defending its owner. First cut severed the aorta. Second hit the femoral artery. He died quickly. Didn't put up a fight. Blade pierced her back between vertebrae. Severed her spinal cord. She couldn't move. Bled to death. Without a fight. Butchered. Blade pierced internal organs. Cuts. Shallow. But each hit an artery. Snapped in half. Blood. Mixed with something. And smell. Alcohol. Imperial mustache. Plump cheeks. Wolfsbane. Important man. Cause of death. Stab wound. Blade between the ribs. Straight to the heart. Holding something. Silver chain snapped, ripped it off someone.
Shit.
Stop.
A doll and a child's footprints. Smart. Gotcha.
Don't worry. I'm not going to hurt you. Calm down. Just want to talk to you. Got it wrong. I'm...
You've cat eyes! Same as him!
That's because I'm a witcher. I kill monsters.
Said the same, Saturn! And you see what he done!
Did he have two swords on his back?
Not telling you nothing! Go away!
This doll yours, maybe?
It is.
He got a name?
Master Freckleface.
Pretty.
Give him to me, please.
Doubt Master Freckleface would be much help on the path, so... Here. Now, think you could tell me what happened here? I need to know.
Our woods. They was haunted. Some spook. Uncle Silvermere said we best fetch a witcher. See one came. Looks like you. But... there were evil in his eyes. He bought the spook's headset. Uncle Silvermere weren't happy about something. He yelled and he cursed. He went to the barn and
shh. Think I know the rest.
He let me go. I don't know why. And then he went that way, towards the circle where we leave gifts for the gods. I hid in the barn. Found this lion in the A.
School of the Cat. Thanks. You've been a big help. What'll you do? Got any family around here?
Me auntie lives in Oriton.
I'll take you to her. But first I gotta see to this bad man. Stay put and keep quiet. Understood? Sit tight, kid. If he went off towards the circle, that'd be the place to start. The stone circle. Need to look around. Footprints. Barely visible. Must be him. Palm print. In blood. Had his hand on his wound, slipped and leaned on his hand to catch his balance. Blood. Still fresh. It's close. Come on.
witcher. Well, well, small world.
You lost something.
Come all that way to give me my medallion? Thanks. Craft Solidarity is alive and well.
But our craft's reputation is on its last legs. Folk won't easily forget that massacre.
Occupational hazard. Could have happened to any one of us. Well, what are you still doing here?
You won't leave here alive, not after what you did.
Don't I even get a chance to explain?
This isn't a trial. Stand up.
Awful chivalrous. A regular defender of the downtrodden. So, mind if I have a dose of swallow? Come on, I'm injured. It'll even the odds a bit.
Fine. Drink.
Much appreciated. Behold, a witcher with honor. And no brains!
Oh.
Damn, you're ugly. Time to end this. Get back to the kid before something else sniffs her out.
Thank you.
I'm fine. And he won't hurt anyone ever again.
So you'll take me to my auntie's? It's awful here.
Sure thing. Let's go.
Think I could ride on your shoulders?
So long as you promise not to pull my hair.
I promise.
Then hop on up.
What are you doing here, you naughty girl?
Cause back in the village, there's no...
I'll explain. You run along and play a bit, all right? There was a massacre in Honorton. No survivors. Well, except her.
Gods, what happened?
A bandit attack?
You could say that. You'll look after her?
Truth be told, you'd do better to take her with you.
Funny. Used to be folk were afraid we'd take their kids.
Used to be folk weren't so in need. Got 4 of me own grandkids. Used to be 6. But we buried 2 last winter. Hard to live off naught but bark soup.
Take this. Use it for food, and only food. If I come back and see you drinking...
So much. The gods reward ye, Master Witcher, 1,000 blessings.
Time I was on my way.
No. But why?
Witcher's lot in life. Always on the road, on the path.
Will ye come back and see me sometime?
Hope so. Take care, kid.
Millie! Come, child. We'll buy a bit of flour. Your aunt'll whip up some pancakes. Sound good to ye?
Is it true, Northern women be? Once every 3 moons.
Thank you.
his business.
No bread, no coin, all is shite.
Whoa!
Don't touch me.
Let's drink for a sneely night.
Yes?
Count Kurt Dysart?
Are you here regarding the contract?
Wanted to hire a witcher, didn't you?
I did, but not just any vagabond. One hears all manner of stories about the lunatics of the School of the Cat. Which do you belong to?
School of the Wolf.
Ah, yes. A good one. I knew a witcher of this school. Barnabas? No, his name did begin with a B. Never mind. To the matter at hand. Not long past, I acquired an estate east of Novigrad. I got it on the cheap, you see. The seller was very keen to be rid of it. Now I've learned the building is said to be haunted.
Goes to explain the seller's urgency.
I do not believe in ghosts. It is that simple. But my men say the house shakes at night. Walls crumble. Why, even the floors move about.
Is there anything to be done? A remedy for this?
Let's talk about my reward first.
I beg your pardon? Asking for coin already, but you've not done the job.
Need to make sure it's worth my time.
Just look at that. Arrives in Novigrad and he's off his head in minutes. Very well. How much do you believe this should cost me? Ha ha! That was rich! I could hire three witches for that amount. Now that you've had your jest, how much? Ha ha! That was rich! I could hire three witches for that amount. Now that you've had your jest, how much? Do you jest? I shall give you what I consider reasonable and not a copper more. Any other witcher would do it gratis.
Fine. I'm willing to investigate. How do I get there?
An orchard adjoins the property. The house itself you should recognize easily. Cracks cover its walls. Here's the key. And good luck.
Nearly night.
Do we receive any restitution?
Yes, definitely.
This is the haunted house. Clearly left in a hurry, but a specter would have attacked me already. Been here in a while. Not the root of any ordinary plant. Must be magic. Looks like a journal. An earth elemental. Pretty powerful, too. Gotta go deeper. Need to open the passage somehow. Something clicked. Almost managed to break its magic bonds. A few days more and it would have wreaked havoc all around. For this support. Ceiling would have caved in if not for this support. Thank you.
cabbage last night, Hedwig.
Yes?
House shouldn't give you any more trouble. A little renovation and it should be fit for you to move into.
Truly? Why, the estate's price just spiked sharply. What precisely was the problem?
Earth elemental trapped in the cellar. It was just trying to get out. Almost demolished the house in the effort.
Far more interesting than a ghost, that's certain. The cellar you mentioned, is it an estate to be furnished?
Hard to say.
Oh, we shall see. Ah, your bounty. There you are. And farewell.
But of course. I really... With your headache.
Ow!
How can I be of...
Got some...
You've cut...
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me? So long.
witch your hair.
No loitering round here.
Wonderful.
Armed ruffian.
Rodanian soldier boys are so tired.
Thank you.
something unusual. fly. Sometimes.
Geralt?
We can gather it here.
Redanian soldier boys are so tiresome. They want it all for free.
Push your old woman around!